sad story, might find it boring. Lost his mum to a drug named heroin. Father's gone, so grandma's left with everything. Two grandkids and a daughter's coffin. I never really knew him when he was growing up, but I assumed that it was a little fuck. No parents for him to look up to. This the brother whom I knew was a dodgy fuck. Shit, I used to think he was a dick. Tried too hard to fit, and never grew out of it. Now he don't talk too much, he's probably giving up, I think he's had enough, cause he ran out of luck, out of luck. Now he don't talk too much, he's probably giving up, I think he's had enough. Waiting the lights out, a night out. Brothers in town, send a doubt. A few fights now, kicked out club, shit the sun's up. One look, solid took from his girl to cuss at another. Dudes being dudes, they blow at the chest to impress these breasts that are just out of this mess. They must protect their damsel in distress. So other girls, man decides to clench his fist, and then he threw a miss. Brothers hit, as did his. Dropped in quick, then one kick to the head. Oh shit, other man is dead. Now he don't talk too much, he's probably giving up, giving up. I think he's had enough, had enough. Cause he ran out of luck, out of luck. Now he don't talk too much, he's probably giving up, giving up. I think he's had enough, cause he ran out of luck, out of luck. Now he don't talk too much. Talk too much, he's probably giving up, giving up. I think he's had enough, cause he ran out of luck, out of luck.
Te voy a seguir. Parece intro de película, güey.
Está buena para la miniatura,
¿eh? Me está dando el trasero.
Tienes un hoyito en el culo.
Ah, es la blusa de Chris.
Ay, no me eches la culpa.
No es cierto.
Una foto ahí, pero... Necesito grabar todo para meter material de chiste al final del capítulo de los videos de Melina. Siempre me mete mamadas. Ya no le voy a grabar el trasero porque luego los hombres pervertidos que laven se van a...
Yes.
A
sad story, might find it boring. Lost his mum to a drug named heroin. Father's gone, so grandma's left with everything. Two grandkids and a daughter's coffin. I never really knew him when he was growing up, but I assumed that it...